Hello everyone. So here is a couple of clips from the past 2 months. Some more recent than others, but yes, I hope you enjoy.
I like you. Seems like I've known you for years, but we met just an hour ago. I'd never know we're such old friends.
Oh god, it's right. My brother put on the hot in the room, and it's my favorite movie, so let's go watch.
You're nice. You're very much me. How very nice we could be.
But we wouldn't have all that we have. Wait, Cam, wave real quick to the camera.
Just be friends. 'Cause I like you a lot. So don't go.
Skipping class, don't tell. Anyway, yeah, no, my teacher wasn't here, and usually when our teacher's not here, it's in the auditorium. Someone came back. And I do not want to do that for almost 2 hours, so I'm at Whole Foods. Oh, more people. Yep, okay, I'll talk to y'all later. I love socks so much.
Saw it written and I saw it say, Bingo Moon is on his way. None of you stand so tall. Bingo Moon, and I get you all on the Bingo Moon. Yes, Bingo Moon. Bing, 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 bing.
Hello, everyone. So this part is kind of just like me going to dinner with my dad after the museum meeting that I'm part of the Teen Associations group. So just enjoy these little clips of these really old, amazing houses. And as I prepare for the full warm moon in Virgo tonight, and Ostara, yeah.
On the cloud of unknowing. My world seems open. Every satellite up here is watching. But I was here from the very start, trying to find a way to your heart.
So, it's like 2 a.m. I just finished my full moon rituals outside. It is cold. I'm gonna go inside now and do some journaling and planning because I'll start tomorrow. Yeah, but I know this video is not a lot of talking, but I just wanted it kind of be like a nice little ritual diary of my time before I go to college. It's so weird. Anyway, see you inside. At the rodeo,
trying to find someone you never know. Sinking love on the cloud of unknowing. Every satellite up here is watching, waiting to see what the morning brings.
Here. I wanted to do some stuff with, add some clips for Austria tomorrow, but I think I want to make a separate video about that and how it is being a green herbal witch in a very like city, going to a regular high school. And how I celebrate that with my family, who is not Wiccan like I may be, but I'm very grateful that they are more open to it than I know most people's families would be. I can hear my dog snoring. Sleepy puppy. Anyway, real quickly, I wanted to show you this magazine, it feels like newspaper, but it's so beautiful, and it kind of came with the exhibit that opened up that my friend and I walked through, and it has a lot of like the artwork, and I was so impressed, so excited with the mushroom, since I've been reading a lot about those recently. I'm enjoying it. Anyway, yes, so I'm gonna end this here, and I'll be posting another video tomorrow, hopefully, about celebrating Austria. I know I said that, I'm saying it again. Yes, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, future Sophia, and anyone else who may be watching. Julia's back there too. I don't want to show my room because it's a mess, but there's Julie. Anyway, goodbye.
I'm switching tippos. I'm fooding it.
You grabbed my hair.